man at God or at Abel, do you think?
If you want to look really deep into it, I think that he's more mad at himself. He doesn't know how to actually, you know, communicate that. So,
welcome to another week installment of our vision check-ins. Now, this week we're going to bring another part of that vision as we do every week so that you, the viewer, can know what we're doing here at Union.
Those kind of things that, and have communication through social media,
right,
and those kind of things, and just having private prayer yourself. Mm-hmm. And I pray, you know, for my church, you know, constantly. All right.